The emergence of synthetic solutions versus the desire for naturalness as one area where countries can go either way, consumers can go either way. And then also the topic of food insecurity, from food abundance to food insecurity. So of course, if the industry lands in just one of those corners, such as food abundance and the desire for naturalness, so no synthetics, what scenario does that create? Well, it creates gastronomic heritage.